Have to keep going.
Ah, stranger. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly sweet.
Powdered iron vine.
You're a monster hunter. I'm surprised. I thought all Ger were vagrant cutthroats.
And more. I wish I had half the power settled folk think my people possess. A simple wanderer and monster hunter. But I'm no witch doctor or cutthroat.
Something terrifying, no doubt.
Nothing so dramatic. I'm hunting for a vampire spawn. I fear he's gone to ground. I hope the hag of these lands can help me flush him out.
A vampire spawn? Why?
It is a sacred mission from the head of my tribe. She sent me here to capture the beast and return it to her.
Capture? And bring it where?
Baldur's Gate. My people wait for me there.
Under all the smiles, you can feel Astarion's tension. He's coiled like a spring, hand inching towards his weapon.
There's a lot to know. I've crossed paths with your people before, you know. It wasn't a good experience. He was spinning a tale, and you were falling for it. Vampires. Sacred missions. Honestly. He would have followed us to camp and slit our throats in the night. Trust me, I did us a favor.
Bigoted! If you'd seen...
No, we're done here. Let's go.
Ignorance breeds madness.
Still alive. So that's progress.
What can I do for you?
I know. Wasn't it impressive? Let me worry about the why. He won't bother us anymore.
Now I've made sure of it.
One day I'll catch a break.
Enough to consume.
The corpse regards you. Lifelessly.
Wise woman questions dead creature, but not Andra, vampire, Astarion, our children. He knows. Where they are!
The spell's power wanes.
Need something? Not anymore. Which is all that matters, really.
Well, of course he did. I'm hunting a poor innocent for money. Isn't exactly going to win sympathy, is it?
No.
I'm here to save you from a monstrous vampire. That's much more convincing.
Oh, there'll be others. I'm sure of that. If Cazador sent one peon after me, he'll send another. Yes. You don't know. Cazador is a slaver in Baldur's Gate. He captured me a long time ago. Insisted I call him Master. I shouldn't be surprised Cazador's hunting me. He always was quite, obsessive. It was him, I'm sure. Only he would know to send the Gur after me. He's reminding me of his power. Even in the middle of nowhere, he can reach me. And he wants me back. We just have to be vigilant, keep our wits about us, and kill any monster hunters on sight. I hope you're not here to ask about Cazador. No, I don't. The past is dead, so why exhume it when we have a nice, bright future ahead of us? Assuming we don't turn into mind flayers, of course. The point is, I'm looking forward, focusing on what's important for our future. Exactly. So, was there anything else? Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Ahead. Here we go.
Next, I wonder.
Just wait.
Step in softly. time for a new approach.
On the way.
Victory awaits. I see a way.
On the move.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon if it isn't the cheekiest pup of them all. You'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young man. I do like the mouthy one. You know, I was gonna give you a swift kick up the arse and show you the door, but I think you and I could have a bit of fun together. Gods, grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again. Keep your own little nose in your own little dish, Petal. I don't like busybodies. Besides, you have bigger problems. That wriggler swimming in your brain juice is a bit of an inconvenience, isn't it? Because you stink. And I know the stench of mind flayer anywhere. I can tell you're almost done cooking. What do you say? Want me to take care of the little bugger? You're a sharp one. One of your pretty little peepers. I'll pluck it from your head, kiss it for luck, then back in it goes. Won't take but a moment. That is my price. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ethel, can I please?
Quiet, you've had enough pampering. And you, my door is always open, Petal.
Just walk him to Holmes now.
This gets better and better.
Hello, sweetness. You're going to give me one of those precious peepers. Ta-ta, Petal.
Hidden behind it. Might be useful.
You are as thick as they come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. The cocky ones are my favorite to chew on. Keep going, Petal.
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. Images flash. A man cowering, a bag open at his feet. His cries for mercy are cut short as the hag slices into him. She cackles. The man's remaining flesh, twisted and contorted, becoming the twisted surface of the door before you. Flee, you feel it cry. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladins and a cleric, weapons brandished, they charge into the hag's lair. Screams of terror pierce the air.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each.
The door stays silent. Its form flickers, and you realize that the door is transparent. You see the hag, the lightest touch of hope brushes your mind.
No thanks.
No. Don't!
Never wanted the easy path. pave my path with corpses, build my castle with bones.
Still in shadow.
To push my luck again.
taking position.
What is it? They won't see me come.
Time to strike.
Ready. Nice and easy. Very, very quiet.
Time to strike.
Let's have some fun.
Time to strike.
I was trying to concentrate.
Need to press onward.
So much for peace.
I am fury. I am death. Whatever comes, I'm ready. On the move.
least through.
I'm coming for you!
Stand in my way. Let's have a little fun. Another fight. Let's go. These boots have seen everything. Still in control. Just.
Eager for battle.
Will there be a soft bedroom in my near future?
No traps, please.
What reaction? Let's get on with it.
On my way.
What's hiding here?
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Ugh, if I'd got that stupid idol, I'd be a hero. Least I tried. They were talking when the druids were getting ready to throw us out. Why can't we just stay until it's safe?
What a day.
Let's pray.
Flacket's will be done.
Time for a little death.
I can be subtle sometimes. Never wanted the easy path.
Unnoticed. Good. Best step softly.
Best be on my way.
Is someone singing?
It's beautiful.
My faith protects me. Onward.
Time for bitter business the light would fear to shine on.
Chin up. This'll help.
That's a pretty song.
What's next, I wonder? Have to keep low.
Better make my next move. On my way.
Favorite drownings will take place in shallow water. Just a slice of the ankle tendons.
Don't you hear it? It's so peaceful. No, no. Yes, everything's gonna be fine.
On I go.
None shall see me.
Still on my feet.
Wanes. Light steps.
I won't give in.
This will do nicely.
For me, all of them.
What happened?
I will have your head, Harpy.
I am Fury. I am Death. No time to waste.
No. Yes. I mean, that's what the voice said.
I need to get back.
Wait, you should meet Mol. Find a boy called Donnie.
Tell him you want to see the dragon's lair.
Thank you.
Let's see what those harpies were hoarding.
Never wanted the easy path. Let's see.
His eyes flicker to yours for an instant.
Well, look who's come to visit.
My kids say you've been busy since you got here.
Mercon says you got him out of a tight spot with some harpies. You saved Arabella from the druids. Don't know what those bastards would have done.
Making sure we're ready to leave when the time comes. Anyway, you want to talk? Talk.
I do, as a matter of fact.
Revenge. You saw what those bastards that run the place were doing to Arabella, scaring the precious mite. I want to steal that big, shiny idol they're all chanting at. The important thing is to get it away from them. And we can sell it once we get to the city. Thing like that's got to be worth a small fortune. Be careful. They look as brittle as old bark. But they're vicious. Anything else? Anything else? You've been a friend to us.
Breeds madness. Objective noted.
A long way to go still. Let's try this way.
Over here. On tippy toes.
Mustn't let anyone see.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
I sent you to Zevlor.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Into the shadows.
Shall we?
I'm ready.
What? Mistress Ollerton, I can explain.
No need. It couldn't be helped.
Quagga! What is the meaning of this?
You think yourself quite the spy, don't you? Go on, tell him.
What's in the cloak word? Quagga!
Halsin is weak!
You and Halsin welcome untouchables to your midst. You defile the grove.
Ollerton speaks truth.
The choice is made. Quagga, burn the tainted away. Start with the snitch.
As you say, Ollerton. Oh, then come get it.
Impero tibi.
Damn you!
Nothing will stand in my way. Still breathing, despite everything.
Swift and lethal.
Shall we dance?
Whatever comes, I'm ready. On the move. Need to stay focused.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
To strike. Moving.
Easy these days.
I'm ready.
Victory awaits.
can't afford to let up.
Maneuver them. They won't know what bit them.
Seems simple enough.
Help, please.
Think Korga had turned to the ways of shadow. Yet for her to die like this, if only justice soothed my heart. I hope to see Halsin return. Please, if you find him, let me know.
I have to keep going.
Violent behavior.
Let's get him out.
Unseen.
Pave my path with corpses. Build my castle with bones.
Don't mind if I do. Nothing.
maggots will be done.
I'll give it a try.
All right. What now?
It's broken.
Flackets will be done.
Let's see.
Let's get going.
Well, what have we here?
Dream in red.
Something good here, I hope.
Not reaction.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
No one stopped me yet.
Don't touch me.
Eager for battle.
Nothing hurts anymore.
These boots have seen everything.
Let's move.
I had a feeling you'd be back.
Have a word.
I had a feeling you'd be back. Anything else?
You've been a friend to us.
Very well.
warriors.
Huh? You're addressing me?
A humble ox. How?
Wait.
Something's off. This creature isn't what it appears to be.
No. You are incapable. I'll tell you this much. I'm going to Baldur's Gate, with or without the rest of these poor sods. Now, that's all I have to say besides, and I really mean this. Move. 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 Move.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow? Still in control. Just one.
No time to die. I wonder what the next move is.
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Now take the edge off.
Up for discussion.
I'm told the druids have stopped their damn chanting. What happened?
Truly.
Thank you. I'll ensure my people make the most of it. If you can clear the road of goblins, as you say, I'll ensure a reward is gathered for you.
Seems simple enough.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
What am I to do?
Is off limits.
In a secluded place all alone. It would be too easy to do away with her. Far beneath your talents.
Thank you.
swift as my feet can carry me. More for me.
That stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Statue in a stinking cave. Hardly a place of honor.
Still breathing, despite everything.
My faith protects me.
The saloon.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
You should leave it, or even destroy it. This rubbish is an offering to Saluna. At best, it's worthless. At worst, who knows? Could be cursed. Do not trifle with that moon witch or her trinkets. Only trouble will follow. Should have stayed quiet. You want the truth? Fine. I worship Shah, Mistress of the Night, Saluna's twin and foe. Now that you have the truth, please don't make a big fuss about it.
The Goddess of Secrets? How telling.
True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner. Gladly.
Vage rites? Barbaric nonsense.
Dagger, my favorite.
Keeping low. Not one false move.
Thank you.
She'll tear me in two for touching her egg.
Time to push my luck again.